on behalf of all men.
Let you see, it's just a picture in your scrapbook of me.
I've been looking for you, John. You are my Book of John. Turn your headlights on.
Hey, Ethel. Golden.
You're looking mighty pretty today, Golden.
Hi, Chauncey. Hi, Herb.
So, Ethel, when are you gonna let me take you out?
I'm saying you two lovely ladies deserve two fine gentlemen such as ourselves. Ain't that right?
That's right.
Oh, you think so?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we do.
Well, we don't date boys, do we, Ethel?
Mm-mm.
We date men. And Herb, I told you, I'm not gonna date until I'm done with school.
Ethel, it's summer. I mean, and besides, school's almost over.
Is that so?
Yeah, it is. I mean, nobody's gonna make you more happy than me.
Tell that to her daddy.
Hey, why gotta be like that? Huh?
Herb, you have big dreams, don't you?
I'm gonna marry you someday, Ethel. I'm gonna marry you.